So we've enabled the motor and got basic motion. So after we enable the drive, we actually check to make sure that the drive enables. So we would want to inhibit on bit 8465. And let's give it up to 3 seconds. And then let's check if and we can do this with an if then statement, and then we're going to say print access 0 is enabled. This is a single line if then statement. So if bit 8465 turns on, so it's going to inhibit until that bit turns on. Then if it does, then it'll print this statement. If it times out, it would then fall through and say if not bit 8465, then print. And question mark is a shortcut for print, so it saves you some typing. Access 0 is not enabled. And then if the motor is not energized, obviously we would not want to do the motion. So then we would want to end the program. So end just stops the program from there. Not to be confused with NP at the bottom of the program, defines the end of the entire program. Okay, so let's download this. And then if we open up the terminal emulator, we wouldn't want to be at the prog 0 prompt. You may be at the sys prompt or some other prompt. Then you can always clear the display if there's anything else on there. Then to see the print statements, you do an L run, which enters listen mode. There you can see the print statement, so the access enables prints the statement and then does the move. All right.